see every day. Two big gangsta-ass rats going at it in a grocery store. Now, while we were out hunting down toilet paper, these two fools were out hunting down that cheese, or whatever rats eat these days. This was a serious battle, too. These creepy critters even stood on their hind legs to go at it. I just died when I saw it. They must both be on that Hennessy. Who knew rats were so aggressive? It just made me that Rona having them going wild like this. I couldn't believe this video. Next up, this is one for the books. COVID-19 has everyone, including dogs, trying to get their own. This dog was spotted on video running into a Family Dollar store, and yes, his dude, the dog, that's what we're calling him, creeped out with a full loaf of bread. When was the last time you seen a dog shoplifting like this? And please explain to me why a dog needs bread. I guess hard times calls for desperate measures. We can't make this up. It's just more crazy-ass criminals. And, of course, we appreciate you.